An update now to a story we've been following closely for the last couple of weeks. Pensacola has hired legal help to fight a lawsuit over the removal of the Confederate monument in Lee Square. The city voted last week to relocate the monument. A group against the decision filed a lawsuit to keep it. The judge halted the city's decision while the lawsuit plays out in court. Meanwhile, the city is looking for a contractor in case the judge gives the green light to remove the monument.